Hi, I'm Brent Daxson, and I'm here asking the girls' softball team what they did to prepare for such a hot start to the season.
What have you guys done to prepare for a hot start to the season?
We practice really hard and stay focused throughout it.
We practice every day, and we work hard, and we have team bonding, and we work together.
I think, like, we used our practice time wisely, and we're, like, really close this year, so I think it's going to be a good season.
We worked really hard during the off season, and it's paying off.
The girls this season, they did a real good job going to hitting and working on their swings. They made sure they came in the preseason in shape. And I think what helped us a lot was having so many girls that played last year. They knew what to expect, and they came in, you know, where they needed to be on March 2nd. We weren't trying to play catch up.
I'm Brett Daxson with the Devil's Advocate signing off.